Hey everybody, it's Dr. Sam Robbins. Now today you'll discover the real cause of winter weight gain and how to fix it for free. Of course, it's not the only cause, but it is an interesting reason, and that's why I made this video for you today. Now, when I was younger, I tanned all the time. I mean, it's what you did in the 80s, right? We'd lay out and put baby oil on us to intensify the sun rays and get a really dark tan. Now, nobody ever used sunscreen back in the day. And then in the winter, I'd actually go to the tanning salon. I know. I was basically young and dumb. But not only did I look better with a tan, I also felt so much better. But these days, it's a completely different story. I'm covered up most of the time, and I wear a baseball cap when I'm outside. Plus, these days, we're typically indoors most of the time because of the computers and all that, especially during the winter. And I no longer obviously go to the tanning salon. So it's like the complete opposite. I barely get any sunlight. Now keep in mind that there's nothing wrong with the sun, and it has a million benefits. But you obviously don't want to overdo it and get a really dark tan, and you never want to go get a sunburn. Now I bring this up because today's topic is about during the colder winter months, especially with the less sun. I've noticed that I put on a few pounds every year. Basically, my body fat percentage goes up. And it's not just me, right? It's most people, in fact. Granted, many people will eat more food, but, you know, and they'll be less active and so forth, but not me. Basically, I'm on my diet and exercise and supplement program year round. I'm basically like a machine. So why the weight gain? Well, studies have shown that an unexpected cause of winter weight gain is the absence of sunlight. Not only do you gain weight, but it's mostly fat weight. That subcutaneous white adipose tissue that you can grab with your hands, right? That ugly roll over your belly. The cellulite on the legs and butt. Basically, the researchers discovered that when the sun's light wavelengths penetrate our skin and reach the fat cells just underneath, the lipid droplets reduce in size and actually are released out of the cell. In other words, our cells don't store as much fat. They literally shrink in size and get smaller. Now, the researchers concluded by saying that the insufficient sunlight exposure we get 8 months of the year living in a northern climate may be promoting fat storage and contribute to the typical weight gain some of us have over the winter. Of course, this doesn't mean that the lack of sun is the only reason. You still obviously need to eat well and exercise, manage your stress, and take your supplements. Now, another interesting point is that other studies also state that the sun helps regulate important fat-burning hormones, such as cortisol, ghrelin, leptin, thyroid, insulin, and adiponectin. Now, these are very important hormones. Basically, people with skinny genetics have better levels of these hormones, and so do younger people. Now, as far as a solution, I'm not telling you to go to the tanning salon, even though when done correctly, there are many benefits to artificial sunlight, which I'll talk about in a future video. However, the point with today's topic is that you should get outside more and get some sunlight, especially during the winter. Not only is it good for your health, it also burns fat. Plus, it's free. You know, listen, all you need is about 15 to 20 minutes daily. In fact, the best thing to do is actually go outside for a 20-minute walk and get some sun at the same time. Now you'll have double fat burning effect that'll also help you live a much longer and happier life. And if you do want to burn fat year round, make sure you visit the special link below in the description area and you can discover how you can quickly optimize your primary fat burning hormones. So go ahead and take a look at that link while it's fresh in your mind and do that right now. If you found it helpful, please give it a thumbs up. And as always, thanks for listening and have a happy and healthy day.